My name is Abubakar Salim, and I'm representing Assassin's Creed Origins. I play Bayek, so yeah.
How special is it to be part of BAFTA's celebration of the diverse talents and achievements of the games industry?
I mean, it's insane. Like, I love it. It's incredible. It's one of those, it's a once-in-a-lifetime kind of thing, man. I love it. It's beautiful. I think it's an honor, and also it's just, yeah, mind-blowing. Mind-blowing. So, yeah.
Why do you think, of all of the great AAA titles, of all of the great games franchises, Assassin's Creed has proved the most enduringly beloved by fans?
I think because it makes people think a lot about history and a lot about story, and it bleeds a lot of ancient history with modern sort of storylines, and I think it's great. It makes people think, and I think it's one of those games where, you know, there isn't a very clear idea of who's good or who's bad, and I think that's what's really interesting about the franchise. That's why I think I fell in love with the franchise when I was playing it as a kid. So it's one of those things that I do feel is very unique. Yeah. Well, Bayek is the founder of the Brotherhood, and I think that what's interesting with the character of Bayek is that he isn't necessarily the stereotypical hero or the anti-hero. He's just a man who has a tragic event happen to him, and he is trying to, what he believes, make amends. So you're exploring this, almost what you could argue is quite a selfish man's journey in trying to right his own wrongs as well as other people's wrongs. It's incredibly different and unique and quite human, which is why I enjoyed the story and why I enjoyed being a part of it. So yeah. Well, my experience was on a sort of on a technical professional level, let's say. My experience was very freeing in the sense that, you know, that you were in a space, you had a suit, you didn't have to wear it like a costume, you had this huge helmet on your head. And you could just play around a lot. But on a storytelling level, I think it was the best experience I've had, hands down, simply because there was so much more room to play than there is normally on film and TV. There was so much room to explore and create. And yeah, you really feel like the world is your oyster when you're creating a video game, when you're creating an interactive story of that level, of that scale. There is just so much room to play. I think the game industry is excelling at an incredible speed. Of course, there's always room to improve. There's always room to include a lot more, both behind the scenes as well as in front of camera. But I do feel that they are a step ahead. I do feel that. And I feel like, you know, it's one of those things where I think if they lead the way, everything else will follow. And yeah, I mean, again, not to say that the film and TV industry don't do that. I think they are. However, with video games, I think because of how open and vast it is, they're almost allowed to play a lot more with that. And I think that's beautiful. I think that's great. I'm doing a TV show called Jamestown. I'm doing season 3 of Jamestown. I've just finished filming Fortitude with Dennis Quaid, which was a very interesting experience. And what else? And then I'm doing another video game, and I'm writing a show. I'm keeping busy. That's all I'm doing. I'm keeping busy.